Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You watching Fluidity. Pixel OS is known for the pure Pixel device experience for any Android device. Pixel OS supports lots of OEMs like OnePlus, Xiaomi, Samsung, Sony, etc. After Pixel Experience project got dead, Pixel OS project is the only hope for us, and it's right on the mark. Pixel OS team has started to roll out their April 2025 updates for all devices. Officially supported devices like OnePlus 12R also got this build. I also given the custom JSA build link of this update in the video description, so most of Android devices can now enjoy this beauty. Today we are going to review this build, its changes, we discuss everything for newcomers like how they will get the Pixel device experience after flashing this ROM, including the Pixel UI, features and fluidity. We did the performance test on the OnePlus 12R and compared it with the stock ROM. We also shown one of the special features of this ROM available for OnePlus 12R. We also discussed one minor bug in OnePlus 12R. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. I have first time flashed this Pixel OS on my OnePlus 12R. If you check its about device details, it's the latest Android 15 build. Kernel version is 5.15.176. Build date of ROM is of 1st April 2025. Device maintainer for OnePlus 12R is Inferno, who is known for providing regular support for this ROM. Other device users, here only kernel and the maintainer will be changed in the about device. Except that other things will remain same. Let's check out the changes of this build. The new build got this new boot animation from the Pixel 9 and 10 series devices. If you are first time using Pixel OS, then you will get all working widgets of the Google Pixel devices like clock, weather, battery and the Google Photos and many more. User interface of ROM is more refined and it has more accurate material view colors as per the home screen and the lock screen wallpaper of your device. QoS panel has expanded views for network and Bluetooth tiles. Volume panels, power menu have exact look of Pixel user interface along with the material view colors. ROM comes with the latest Pixel launcher with all the goodies. You will get all the exclusive features of the Pixel devices like circle to search, Google Gemini, unlimited Google Photos backup, etc. In the setting and under the system gesture option, you will get all the Pixel exclusive gesture features like back tap gesture, which now supports bunch of the different shortcuts to open recent panel, screenshot, turning on and off the torch, etc. Always on fingerprint feature provides you the access of fingerprint even on the always on display or on the off screen mode. Using quick torch feature, you can long press the power button in the off screen mode and can enable or disable the torch. By using the music playback track control, you can skip the music tracks forward or backward by long pressing the volume keys, and it's working perfectly in the Pixel OS. By using the lift to check, you can turn on the screen or always on display of your device by just lifting it. This is pretty useful to check the notification without using the always on display. Some of the privacy features like new private space is available and working. Once you set up this feature, you will get the separate space of application at the bottom of the Pixel launcher. You can set the fingerprint password to this application space and can use a different Google account for it. So it's just like using the two different users account on the single phone or using the multiple application with a different Google account. Remember, this feature is only works in the Pixel ROM, it's not available for any of custom ROM. All Android 15 security features like device play protect, device scanning, safe browsing and the Google's new theft protection are available in this ROM. Next is the OnePlus 12 and 9RT series exclusive feature called as the high touch polling rate. It's available in the display setting. This feature helps you to improve the touch sampling rate of your device. Means if your device supports maximum 250 Hz of touch sampling rate, it will force to activate it anywhere in the system. Here you can check OnePlus 12R only giving 125 Hz of touch sampling rate, and when I enable this setting, you get constant 250 Hz of touch sampling rate. Devices like OnePlus Nano articulate 600 touch sampling rate. This feature helps you to make your device more fluid and touch responsive. But remember, this may drain the battery also. Let's talk about the performance and the fluidity of the device after installation of this ROM. PixelOS is known for fluid performance, so everything will fly on your fingertips. Even device will feel more faster with the high touch polling rate feature. Apps opening, closing, scrolling, switching between applications, playing games. Almost every task will give you the feeling of adrenaline boost like Ferrari car. So I did the Geekbench test to confirm is it real in a numerical values by comparing these results with the Exynos 15 build of OnePlus 12R with PixelOS. Here are results. On the PixelOS for single core and multi-core, I got the score of 1991 and 5186 respectively. While for the Exynos 15 with the performance mode enabled, results were 1906 and 4920. On the PixelOS for Vulkan and the OpenGL API, I got the score of 9394 and 8532 respectively. While on the Exynos 15, scores were 9025 and 8828 for Vulkan and OpenGL API respectively. PixelOS has given us the better numerical scores as compared to the stock Exynos 15, which were tested with the performance mode. So this test confirmed that the PixelOS is a power-packed ROM. As I am first-time user this build on OnePlus 12R, I tested almost everything which is essential to use custom ROMs on any device. So I will not waste the time to show everything, but the Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi hotspot, Bluetooth, NFC, GPS, OnePlus alert slider, everything is working perfectly. All the sensors are working, so I can say this is the most stable custom ROM build of OnePlus 12R. Only feature I am missing in this build is the OnePlus camera application. You will get the normal Google camera in the ROM, but you have the option to use fully working Gcam version. Its link is given in a video description. Other device users, you may face different bugs. While GSI users may face other issues, so test this build on your device and let us know in the comment section. Does the PixelOS is worth to use on your device and are you really satisfied with it or not? So this is all about for today. Hope you guys liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of such amazing content for all Android devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.